A group of local artists are painting a Kauai town with hope. They're shedding light on a serious topic through their meaningful masterpiece. Take a stroll down Kalena Street in Lehue, and you'll come across an eye-catching mural on the M. Tanaka Hardware Store. The art itself is beautiful, but the message behind the piece is much deeper.
One person is texting to the number that we've written very bold up on the side there, or up on the side of the building. It says 741-741. Text Aloha. So we've got two people up there on the wall that we've painted texting each other, asking for help.
It's called the Fishing for Hope mural. And that's exactly what the Kauai Resiliency Project aims to do.
We reached out to them and said, hey, what do you think about doing two murals on the theme of mental health and stigma reduction and suicide prevention?
The mural is first of its kind on the Garden Isle. Artists Seth Womble and Tryson Kanishige worked on the piece for a week straight. For one part of the artist duo, the mural hits much closer to home.
I feel really good that I've been able to be a part of this mural. Like, because personally, I went through some stuff this past year that helped me get my mind better as well.
It's our hope that through this medium, arts, that we can talk a little bit more about, our struggles with one another and, remind ourselves that we're not alone in this.
The artists are currently working on two more murals with the Kauai Resiliency Project on the east and west sides of the island.
For me as an artist, to have an opportunity to dive into something meaningful like that in a large-scale public format is priceless.
There's a really big community here that we're starting to get more familiar with within the mental health world. I'm really grateful that I'm here right now.
To learn more about the Kauai Resiliency Project, visit khun2.com. Chrissy Thomas-Shiro, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.